Good day and welcome, Zongo here with another video of League of Legends this time. I've actually not been following the meta of League of Legends for most of the time that I was not playing League of Legends, obviously enough. But I did pay attention to... Renekton could be a problem. A lot of the patches and whatever. 30 seconds until minions spawn. I was roughly silver 3 when I stopped playing ranked. Because I just got bored of it. Let's see if I can't turn down the sound. I don't know how it sounds in the recording yet, because this is my first time trying to record League of Legends. But, okay, let's hope this is going to be good. I'm overextended. Wow. Oh, this feels so slow. Like... The dark. I am getting really impatient with these minions. It's already been 1.5 minutes. Okay. I'll try my best to last hit, but I'm kind of a couple years out of practice. Oh. Holy shit. I don't have my attack move bound. Okay, cool. This feels so awkward without attack move. I'm probably gonna fail a lot. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. Okay, cool. We got a silver bolts proc, and the minions were killing me faster than I was killing him, damn it. Ah, right, shit, don't attack in the minions. This is such a... old concept that I need to remember. No, I missed. Yes. No, get the proc shit. Come on. I am so used to. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. I'm getting my goddamn attack move. Where is attack move? It's in player movement, yes. Attack move is T. Okay, done. Okay, there we go. I'm getting my last hits now. Yay! Oh shit. Oh shit! Well, I got my attack move. Okay, now how do I quickly open the shop? I have no freaking clue. Okay, so going for a infinity edge. I don't have any money, like at all. I also don't have quick cast on my summoner spells. That's nice. What the hell? Why did it cancel? Ah, such a slow game compared to what I'm used to. Mia, this means missing in action. Whereas in Heroes of the Storm, it is assumed that everyone's missing when they are not on the map. When I last played, you had to tell everyone that your lane opponent was missing because, well, no one looked at the map and it's expected to have like a 15-minute lane phase or something. I'm failing that so hard. Okay. There we go. I still have no idea where he is. Shit. Bloody hell! Wow. I've got a ward. Which I... there we go. I should've oh wow, did I seriously not level anything up in so many levels? What? No, it's not quick cast. What the fuck? And it attacked a minion instead of him to get the silver bolt rocket, and I'm gonna die here. Okay, I need to set up quick cast. That's, so, abilities, E is quick cast. I think that's what this means. Yes, it is. Cool. Shadows are to be feared. Would you screw off? Shit. It's really annoying that this game plays so slowly. I cannot attack move appropriately, height appropriately, because, you know, I'm used to playing with faster attack animations that are of, you know, Heroes of the Storm. But I really want to play League of Legends. So, I am playing League of Legends. Yep. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to get any of these. Okay. Okay. This is actually kind of annoying. Come on, let me attack. He can launch through the minions if he wants to. I don't have my E up. I am completely zoned from the CS, which means I will have had to. I tried to flash. It didn't work. Well. Okay, P for some reason opens up the shop. Let's see if I can't get Boots of Speed. That sounds like a good idea.
I smell black magics.
I used a teleport at the beginning of the game, basically, and it's still not up. Ugh. This game is so slow-paced.
I hear the innocent
cry out. Missing. I think middle is missing as well. Oh, also, we are in all AD comp, apparently.
The dark should
no, give me that. Yay, 18 gold. Okay.
I pass judgment.
Cool. Animation canceling. Shit.
On wings of night.
I actually find this incredibly annoying. No.
Beware.
Yay. Come on. Okay, I can now go stealth on my Q, Alt Q. What? And of course it wears off. Yep. The one fast-paced thing in this game. He can't come in on me under tower unless he wants to die.
I bring swift death.
And yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get any of these. Yay! Okay. This is missing again for 10 minutes. So, yay! I've got 27 CS in 10 minutes.
The shadows are
so pro. I didn't even attack it. And
dark should fear me.
So, still missing. I'm probably pinging too much. But that's... God damn it! I get pinged too. Hit him. Or hit my Q over there. And of course, yep. I had nothing I could do there unless I wanted to very slowly auto-attack him. Like, this attack speed is so slow. Like, we would be in the team fight phase if I was playing Heroes of the Storm. And yeah. Okay, let's see if I can't get this. Yay! Will I actually be able to buy something after 11 minutes? Oh yay, I've got a sword to help me attack with my bow. I want this to be on quick cast of this.
I smell black magics.
Hmm. Okay, I've not been warding anywhere near as much as I need to be. Obviously.
Dark, all is laid bare.
Hmm. I'm just not used to warding because in the game I normally play. Motherfucker. Okay. I'm gonna flash because he's got that thing that stuns and hits three. He's gonna jump.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Yeah, there's basically nothing I can do at this point. I really need to just let him do whatever when he's in lane and not even show myself. This way, I stop giving him as many kills. Such a snowball effect. Like, you lose one kill, and you literally can't see us at all. Which means you get no items, which... Yeah.
Your team has destroyed a turret. The shadows are to be feared.
Okay, so, hopefully this means I can farm.
Beware.
Such an annoying mechanic. What the f- Okay, well, Azir and Lee Sin are still battling. Waiting for that to get low, yay! Would you stop attacking me? Seriously. Yeah. There! Yay! CS!
Dark, all is laid bare.
So, 15-minute laning phase. For me. Because I can't CS for shit. Okay. Well, I guess I'm... No, I just need farm. Okay. So, I'll just hope that my team can hold them off. And I'll try and not feed while I'm over here. should be relatively easy now that I've decided that I just straight up cannot be anywhere near Renekton. I underestimated Renekton's early game power and overestimated just how much poking Vayne can do. Probably because I play a game where poking during both laning phase is actually a thing.
The dark.
Okay. Yeah, it's still a thing here, but it's more important to get CS. Which is a very odd decision. Well, not odd because, you know, it actually has its roots somewhere. In the original Dota, where you had to kill things to get the gold. Okay. No, give me that. Of course.
In the dark, all is laid
bare. Okay. And I'm going to have to go over here. I'll need help. Okay. I'll just stay under my tower. That'll be fine. I could probably have joined. Come on. Of course it. Come on! Attack this one! Okay. It's going in a clockwise. Counterclockwise order. Well, I'm getting none of the CS. Yay.
Cleansing blood with silver.
So, looks like I finally got some money. Oh, this actually has two. Is that because of the auto upgrade? I don't know.
Shut down.
Well, anyway, let's see if we can't get Berserkers. And, no. Don't go for anything fancy right now. Get more attack damage. No, I'm not going to teleport in. I'm not needed right now. <clears throat> 20 minutes in. Got one item. Bing the boots. Yay.
I smell.
I'm not sure why I want to play this. Okay. I was scared of Lulu for one reason or another. Okay. Oh. Wow. Okay. I honestly did not expect Master Yi to come in through here. Or burst me down from half health with a Q. This really doesn't seem all that interesting. But,
On wings of night.
I'll still upload it, I guess. Maybe. I should be very careful. Okay, they've got Baron. So, just running. I think I might have enough for a cape. Yay! Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
Good job. I'll just sit here, wait for him to push it in.
The dark should fear me.
Yay. Don't want to chase. And that happened. Yay. Being behind is so fun to play as. I've got so much I can do at 20 minutes. Well, I guess when you're just used to a better paced game, in my opinion. Well, even a game that you've played for years, up until it just straight up would not work anywhere on any of your computers. Is
I smell black magic.
Less than ideal. Okay, cool. I can queue. Awesome. His tyranny has finally ended. And we got some shutdown gold. Still only just enough to buy an IE. Which is basically just a stat stick. Ah, it's only 625. I could have sworn it was around 1,000. Okay, shows what I know. Which is not too much. Okay, it's automatically upgraded. Good to know. Okay, rapid fire cannon. Static shiv.
Evil lurks around every corner.
Okay. I've got an item complete at 23 minutes.
The dark should
Yay. I am extremely behind. I want that on quick cast as well. No. I'm gonna stun her. Just try and poke myself down. Okay. Cool.
I smell the magics.
Pathfinding. Oh. Good job, good job.
I hear the innocent.
Well, at least I'm getting XP from being by all these minions. Which means basically nothing. Cool, cool. Ah. I mispredicted what she would do. Perhaps because I underestimated their attention. I used to be a Vayne main back in the day. As well as Ashe. And not Vala. Okay. Yay! Renek then, please be kind. Okay. Stun! Haha. Shit! Okay. I'm gonna try. Nope. Sorry. It only just came off cooldown. Well, at least we're finally getting to the interesting stuff. I haven't played in years. It's true, I have not played in years. Okay. Sure thing. Keeping an eye out.
I hear the innocent cry.
Or, what? I had masteries.
The shadows are to be feared.
Oh shit! The season change. Wow. Okay.
I smell black magics.
Okay, I'm gonna teleport down as soon as there's an opportunity. Oh shit, no. That's super dangerous. Like, at best, that was a 3v2. Okay, I'm coming in as soon as possible. Still on a 200 second cooldown, despite me canceling it. We kind of fought without our team. Awesome. Yay, I've got a kill. I've now actually got money. Let's see their death timers. Okay. They are down for another 10 seconds. Do they not have armor? They should. Renekton has armor. Oh. Okay. Ah, right. I think I should have enough. No. Get into the bush. Azir has a starting item for armor. Like, we're a full AD comp, basically. Why do you not have armor? I mean, two of us deal true damage, with me only occasionally getting true damage. But still, like, all the damage dealers are physical damage based. Okay. Cool. I'm CSing. I honestly did not think I'd be able to help. If I went in there to try and protect him from Renekton. Going to place that down. He's got Sheriff's Gauge, which is less than ideal. Damn. No, get out of there! What the fuck? I need a move only key. Okay. Going to pop my ultimate for the extra AD. And facing east. Okay, is anything going on? Up there? Down there, I mean. I don't have teleport anyway, so the question is moot. Okay, everyone's leaving.
Evil lurks around every corner.
I'm going to act like, I'm just CSing. Okay, never mind. They want to try and chase down it here in the jungle. Holy shit. you should probably not be there.
The shadows are to be feared.
Okay, well. No, stay away. No. Okay. They're all probably gonna die. Wow. Okay. Well, that's a thing. So, let's get more move speed. We've got two completed items plus boost. That's nice. It's 30 minutes in, and somehow our towers were not pushed to oblivion, despite the massive early game lead they had. So, yay. Next is, Ruined King. I can actually buy another one, so the attacks... Come on, bye. Thank you.
The dark.
Is actually bearable. I should be split pushing because I've got teleport, but okay, it doesn't matter. I'm going to ward this up so that they don't come in from behind. Okay. Cool, cool. You're out of position. Let's try and stun him. Damn, that did not work. Nowhere near as effective as I wanted. Let us hang out. Yay. Oh shit. What? I thought he was dead. Okay, I honestly did not expect that, but all's well that ends well. Because they aren't pushing. I tried. You were on the other side of their team.
Evil lurks around
him. And then my E just helped him.
Beware.
Okay, okay. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. This is a bad idea. Why are we walking into them? No. Just run. Okay. I'm getting out of there. MP. I just straight up do not want to be here. I don't think there's anything I can do to deter them. Okay, cool. Someone's got to your rock portal. I think it's Renekton. So let's check. No, it's not. It's Lulu. Somewhat annoying. Okay, I'll just come in here. Yay, kill stealing. And now I've actually got money. We can push through the middle lane. This feels so much better, actually having some attack speed. Okay, I just used my only escape to poke at him. That was a terrible, terrible, terrible idea. Especially considering... Jesus Christ, fuck this guy. Okay. Come on. I tried to do something. It didn't work. I was just done to death. Let's back out. Fighting under tower is not gonna get us anywhere. Especially 2v4. Okay, cool. I've actually got money for a single item. But wait, where's the undo button? Undo.
In dark, all snakes
bear. Now I've got an active ability. Yay! Ugh.
Rampage. The shadows are to be feared.
Very bad idea. Cool. Got some. Yes.
Should fear me.
Finally. I've just got to let him. Wait, what? No! That's a terrible idea. That's a terrible idea. Why? Okay, gonna try and stun the fort because reasons. It was the closest one to me. Okay, awesome. Okay, that went well, that went well. We could Baron, or we could not. We could get free tower, basically. And hither. Okay, well, that worked, I guess. Oh, shit. Okay. Door thing. Shit. I meant to ping them back. Meanwhile, I'm the one that actually died. He is up. Yeah, he died right after Lulu, so he had to be up pretty soon. Okay, and now I need a defensive item, or I could go for some anti-armor, but I don't think that's entirely necessary. So I'll just get armor of my own. Oh. What's Randu and Zoman do now? Okay, well. Zeke's Harbinger? Okay, I don't think that's too great. Attack speed? Yes. I want that reduction in their attack speed. So it's a 40-minute game. You can tell it's bronze.
The shadows are to be feared.
Okay. Cool. Nice steal. I don't think this is a good idea. Let's get this. Okay, standing out of the cone. Meanwhile, Karaka is trying her best to put me in the cone. It's like a sound aid. You've just got to hear it. That has multiple meanings. I don't know. But anyway. Okay, I'm gonna try and work this down. And yeah. Okay, I thought he was going to stay committed to that. Okay. Sure thing, I'll work on this. Okay, cool. Work on this now. It's too dangerous to engage them under Nexus Guard. I just heard some safety. Okay, cool. Yep, I nearly was able to you into invisibility and live. No, get away. Well, we got an inhib. This is all in our favor. Just don't overstay. Yeah, I remember a couple of the basics. 154 farm at 42 minutes. Jesus Christ, I suck. Well, he's been farming kills, though. Heroes, though. Champions. So much health. Good thing I've got this. I just cannot breathe. I've got 11 kills, or deaths. Wow. I am such disappointed. Okay. I'm very cautious. I've not been warding at all. Okay, cool. I'm gonna kill this real quick. And I'm gonna ward this up. Okay, he's already warded up. Cool. Okay, no! No! Help! I'm gonna die! Okay, awesome. Okay, popping my ult so I can come in on him. My team severely tunnel vision there. In particular, come on. Let me attack so I can reset my freaking fuse. Awesome. The most dangerous person on their team. Let's attack their core. Or Nexus, as it's called here. GG! Ha 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. Okay. Ha. I win. Well, really, my team carried me in. The enemy never pushed their advantage of me, like, feeding them tons and tons of kills. So, that's a thing. Oh, right, I actually have to press continue to exit. So, have a good day, and...